Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WWE 2K19 Rumors and Leaks right here on the Babbo Show. And we've got a little one today from King Mo the Leaker, so take it with a grain of salt. And here we go. So King Mo was actually asked, would there be a manager mode or referee mode? Manager mode, like you can be a manager to a superstar, not the awful GM mode. This guy hates GM mode, but he's actually a comment member on my videos. So I'm gonna do a shout out right now to Daniel Grub 8. Thank you so much for commenting on my videos. And yeah, that's your shout out, man. That's the shout out for this video. So at King Mo responded, those could be pretty interesting, but not game modes this year though. So no special guest referee, no manager mode or GM mode this year. So that's unfortunate. Like, if you had any grain of hope for it this year, like if they would release it right at the end towards the game's reveal, even though it's like 2 months away, maybe September time or end of August, maybe after SummerSlam surprise announcement, which I think there might be one, like maybe even a screenshot this year after SummerSlam. So hopefully we'll get that, but no GM mode, no special guest referee mode, and no manager mode. So yeah guys, that's unfortunate. So be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Remember, comment section members do get shout outs, but I'm actually away, so I can't actually see who's in the comment section members. The shout outs for yesterday's video and the day before were actually done as I'm filming. So yeah guys, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys for 1390. I hope it's more now. That imagine if I just come back and you got 1400 subscribers, man. That'd be so cool. Even more, man. So tell people your love and hate. Be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Said it 3 times. Peace out. One night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while.